Good morning. Whoop. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Yepa. Welcome to Gabriel Faltuno Intermediate Advanced Class. Yes, what that are you guys know? Yes, today, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Yay, hope you guys are doing good. Today, we're going to work on the rhythm called Dja. But before we start, I'm going to play a little something for you guys. Yeah, then get turned it up to wait for a couple more people to come. Then we go. Yeah. Malenke people. Dja is used as a bachelorette dance before the woman get married to go to his husband. Before women get married to leave all the childhood and youngness to go to the wedding. Yeah? So this is Dja. Your first breath of Dja sounds like this with the solo phrase. Yeah? Yeah. This rhythm is called Dja. So Dja is on 6/8 beat. Dja and Soko is a similar in terms of a time signature. Soko is a rite of passage for boy. Dja is a bachelor, right? But all of them, if you think of a bachelor, you think of also rite of passage for womanhood to come back to his man, to his bride, right? So they're all rite of passage music that's on 6/8. So think a 6/8. Think one ta 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 ta. So let's try it from the top all the way to there where we just played, yeah? One, two, five, six, and ready, and go. Okay, one more time. On three, yeah? One, two, three.
One, two, three, four.
From the top, all the way there. Yeah? Again, this rhythm is called Dja.
Yeah.
Before going in, yeah? Yeah.
Three and four.
Actually not easy. Yeah, that last phrase kind of little but we got it. Yes, we got it. You got it. Yes. Yeah. So here we go. Let's do it twice. Twice short, then longer in the last one. Okay. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4. Same thing, yeah. Does that make sense? Let's do the long again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Okay, let's try again the long one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Let's do it long again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. So let's do 2 short ones and 1 long one. Does that make sense? Here we go. Again. Bada 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 ba. Again. Yep. Nice one. So 2 short ones, 4 long ones. Yeah. One, two, three, four. So let's start the whole thing from the top all the way to there. Again. Well, ja, again. And ja, again. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
ago, from the last long one of the long phrase of the bending phrase, yeah? Yes? What? I don't. A bar, say long one. your next phrase, yeah? So, goes, yeah? That's the first part, yeah? One, two, three, four. 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 So, yeah. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yeah, yeah. One, two, three, four. Four times, yes? Let's try that four times. Yeah. One, and two, and three, four. Yes. One, two, three, four, five. Thank you. This last phrase, yeah? Yes? Yes? So, we do that four times, and the fifth note, we broke it down, yeah? Meaning that, let's start. That's it.
Thank you.
Do it again. One, two, three, four. Transition from the last phrase into, the phrase before the last phrase into reshuffling. Yeah? Tongola, tongola, konto, gandam, korogoto, gandam, korogoto, gandam. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Dja come from the Malinke people, and Dja is used as a bachelorette music from the Malinke people. So we have Dja Lagban, we have Dja Gbe, you know, we have Dja Lafolo. So this is simply called Dja, and the rhythm is on 6/8. And if you hear it, you can always go to Djembe Dja Guru. We have a 50 different rhythm that's from Guinea. Certain of them is from Mali and Ivory Coast and Senegal. So yes, so check it out. You can find a lot more in Djembe Dja Guru. Please don't forget to subscribe. Or don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can find out a lot more music and everything that I'm trying to do. Yes. So as I said, we're gonna start adding a lot more music on my YouTube channel. Yeah, and also on Djembe Dja Guru. So for the performance, so how all this music come together, yeah? How the dundun and the sangbang is talking, or the kenkeni, how the first accompaniment and the second accompaniment is talking, how the third accompaniment is talking with the first accompaniment. So they're having a conversation. So that way, when we play in solo, we're feeling what's happening with the solo, yes? So here we go, one more time. Dja, celebration dance as a rite of passage to a woman to become to become a lady, I wanna say, yes? Okay, this is Dja. Here we go.
Yeah.
I just keep going. Oh my God. Well, thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Gabriel Falatolno. I am from Guinea, West Africa. Please don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel and Djembe Daguru or the Rhythm Reference Project.com. Yeah. So again, my PayPal, if you like this, if you like this phrasing, you like this solo, you like us getting together, my PayPal is Falatolno@gmail.com. Falatolno@gmail.com. And my Venmo, Ekisidugu Das Foundation. Every little bit help. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Wontanara, I love you guys. I hope you enjoyed this jazz solo today. All right? Have a good weekend. Happy weekend!